This ASAP video is brought to you by the Iron Grip Barbell Company, American-made, world-class products. Anything else is a compromise. This ASAP video is brought to you by Bipro Instant Whey Protein Isolate, 1 pound containers or individual packets, French vanilla, chocolate, or unflavored. Bipro is the purest whey protein isolate worldwide.
How you doing? My name is Brad Bichey, Director of Football Strength and Conditioning at the University of Toledo. Just want to welcome you guys to the Toledo Rocket Weight Room for football. It's about a 6,000 square foot facility. We have 16 racks. They're half racks, so we're able to do a lot of things at our racks. We utilize them almost every day. After that, we have 4 neck machines that we use at least twice a week. We have 3 lateral pull downs. Lat pull downs, and we have 3 row machines. Some of our lower body stuff, we have a hip and back machine, a belt squat, a pendulum squat, 2 seated squats, and 2 hip presses, as long as with some leg curl, leg extension variations we got there as well. As we move to the back of the room, we have 4 glute ham stations, so we can do back extensions, glute ham work, reverse hypers, things of that sort. Coming into the dumbbell area, we have dumbbells that go for 125 pounds. We have 5 benches. Usually when we use the dumbbells, we're split up, so it's not the whole team at one time. It's usually about 12 guys at a time using them. So the 5 or 6 benches that we have work perfectly. They can pair up and go and roll through it. Most of the time, they superset it with some type of row. So either a dumbbell row, chest supported row, or even a banded face fold will do up the rack. So. That's what we got back here. We have a couple grip machines that we use. At the end of the workouts, we always try to get a couple buys, tries, and grippers in there. So we got 2 grip throws, as well as some other things that we utilize for our grip strength, as far as sledgehammers, plate pinches, things of that sort. And the last exercise of the day was the hip press. We did 3 sets there. We did a set of 15, a set of 10, and then a set of 6, paired with every set. So the guy would go, as soon as he got done, he'd go head over to the wall sit. While his partner was going, he would sit on the wall. As soon as his partner racked the weight, he would step forward, and he would hit 10 body weight squats. That would complete 1 set. They did 3 rotations of that. Like I said, the hip press was a set of 15, 10, and then 6. And then we finished the day with a little finisher. We did a little squat on cadence for a minute, and then we finished with a 2-minute plank. So right now we're in the second week of February. For us, it's our 5th week. It's our first week of competitive drills. So this week we had speed school on Monday. Wednesday we had a mat drill. Thursday we had agility. We've been lifting 4 days a week with a 4-day split, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. We always add 1 type of competitive exercise in the weight room per week for our point total. So far, everything has been really good. Excited to be here, excited about the progress of the guys. They're adapting to what we do and really taking it and buying into what we're doing and what we're trying to get accomplished here. And it's been really exciting, not only for the players, but for myself and the staff. I've been here since January 4th. I was actually on my way to the bowl game at Arkansas. I spent the last 3 years at the University of Arkansas. Got a call to come be a Toledo Rocket. 2 days later, I was in Toledo. Went home for a couple days back to Pittsburgh and been here ever since and just been grinding and trying to get the program going in the direction we want to go. And so far, so good. I'm excited about the next couple weeks, and then we'll move into spring ball and we'll attack the summer when the summer gets here. Just want to thank you for joining me today in the Toledo Rocket Weight Room and coming to see a little inside scoop on Toledo Strength and Conditioning. Thank you and have a great day.